mind to the beat with my hopes and my dreams like a boat in the sea. Let it ride from the west to the east. Be the best you can be. Let the rest in peace while I try. What's goody, fam? You already know who it is. It's Shaka Shine, and I'm coming back at it with another reaction on Shaka Shine Reacts. Today, I gotta give a big old shout out to Carly, and their request was Breaking Benjamin, and this is Away. Now, for the people that have been hitting that like button, hitting that subscribe button, and hitting that comment button, you know me, this is a channel of giving credit when credit's due, and y'all deserve all the credit, so I gotta say thank you. I truly appreciate every single one of y'all. Cannot stress that out enough. With that being said, I just opened up a P.O. box. If you would like to be part of my unboxing reactions, all you gotta do is send me something that you're interested in, something you think that I'm interested in, or just something you want to see my reaction on. Either way, the address to the P.O. box is in the description. For the people that are waiting on their requests, as you can see, we get into every single one of y'all. If I set up it on the list, it's on the list and it's coming up. But you can always skip the line by hitting me with a donation. Links right underneath the like button. And I'll make sure I get your reaction out within 72 hours. Now, as far as Breaking Benjamin goes, we've done a couple of reactions today of them. So, overall, they already got an A and the other one was a B for the grading. I assume that this is going to be up there too. So, yeah. Either way, if this is your first time seeing one of my Breaking Benjamin songs or reactions, please make sure you check out the playlist. And if I haven't made the playlist yet, please let me know, put it in the comments. And if you're coming back for another Breaking Benjamin reaction, then let's get straight to it. Hey. Okay, so again, sounds like another classic Breaking Benjamin from what I've heard. Again, I'm real new to Breaking Benjamin, so it is what it is. But, yeah, sounds just like the other ones that I've heard today. Let's go. I just really mess with how hard the beats are and how soothing homie's voice is. It just works so well. I'm messing with it. Gotta take that back. So, okay, for some reason when it comes to Breaking Benjamin, I get lost in their music so much that it doesn't seem like I've heard as much as I heard. Again, we're getting close to almost halfway through the song, and I feel like we just started it. You know what I'm saying? That's my only complaint, which is actually a good complaint because that means I'm just so captured within the music that it just seems like time flies, you know? Time flies when you're having fun, period, point blank. So, and I also mess with the topics that they are going with. It's a lot of self-awareness, struggle, trials and tribulations, stuff like that. So, I'm messing with it. Let's keep it pushing. Don't cry, come away this
band, every time they come up to that, like, their progression of their beats are just always on point. As on point can be. I assume that this breakdown, too, that they're going to have at the, well, I hope they have a breakdown. I assume that they will have a breakdown probably right after this hook. And so far, the breakdowns have been amazing. So let's see if they're going to make another one. Okay, again, breakdown, nice, messing with it, 120%, let's go. It's another good Breaking Benjamin. Gotta say thank you to Carly, always helping out the channel, been here since day one, so I appreciate you heavy, can't stress that out enough. Sorry for the audio skips, my computer's terrible, but there's only one more week, y'all. Only one more week, and we're officially going to be getting a new computer, and it's all thanks to y'all. All thanks to every single person that is hitting that like button, hitting that subscribe button, watching the channel. For all the people that are donating, are truly appreciated. Shout out Travis, Carly, Ima, shout out Andrew, shout out Don. There's some other people, I'm sorry, that's just off the top of my head. Either way, appreciate every single one of y'all. Cannot stress that out enough. Now, thank you, Carly, number one. Number two, as far as Breaking Benjamin goes, hey, this is a way to start your morning. It is extremely early in the morning right now. And, when I started doing these reactions this morning, I was very tired. This is the third Breaking Benjamin reaction I did this morning. And I am just stuck in it. I am wide awake, messing with this, like, I'm messing with it a lot. If I was going to give this a grade, this one gets a B triple plus, you know what I'm saying? Only because I've already given them an A today, and so I don't want to saturate the A's out of 700, I think like 50 to 780 videos, only 16 A's have been put on this channel, so... It is what it is. I'm still messing with it. This was dope. I wouldn't change a single thing. The progression of the music is insane. They do it very well. Again, I really mess with that smooth voice with these heavy beats. I'm messing with it. It just mixes perfectly. So, only thing I would change is having a music video for this. If there is a music video, I couldn't find it. So, it is what it is. So, if you're making it this far, you might as well hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that comment button. Let me know your favorite Breaking Benjamin song and what else you want to see me react to. If you're already doing that and making it this far, then I gotta say thank you. Truly appreciate every single one of y'all. Cannot stress that out enough. And also, don't forget about the P.O. Box. Again, address is in the description. Last but not least, I've been putting out a song every Friday of 2021. If you want to check out my music, links right underneath the like button. As of this recording, I put out 52 songs this year. When it hits Friday, December 31st of 2021, it will be 53 songs released in just the year 2021 alone. So I would really appreciate it if you would check it out. And with all that being said, you know I'll be back at it with another reaction tomorrow.